So we typically always have a plan for the leftovers. And the Thanksgiving leftovers plan was, yes, mac, ham, and cheese. Oh, yeah, what day was it? Yeah, the Easter leftovers, that's right. We're ham, so wait for it. Here is the finished product! And that is quite a product indeed. Let's fog the lens up. Oh! That's a box and a half of mac and cheese, a full stick of Velveeta, the large size, half a stick of butter, salt, pepper, and olive oil on the cook process for the macaroni, and that is win.